Olia. There's everywhere.
And more.
Indeed. No problem.
It wasn't that even she's fireball in her face. So I'm like, oh no, I'm on fire. I thought it was cool.
No.
That's usually. But let's see. The fuck, where did he go?
I chased you. Killed one of the guys.
It's way over there. I'm coming up.
Oh boy. Free information. They are playing DayZ. Oh look, there's some. Incoming friend invite. Yeah, no. It's probably some random new one coming to play with.
Togo on the site.
Ah! Oh boy, here we go. I am. Time to pick up some ammo. Do you like the sound of bullets on the other side of the wall? Oh boy. Behind you! Seriously, open the doors, oh my god! Did it just kill us both?
Oh, behind you!
I noticed.
Knocked around. Ow!
I'm not safe for 90 seconds.
You got killed by the big wrench. Four of them just pushed me into a wall and kept pushing.
Okay, I gotta say, I don't really like the M9.
I have a red chain on.
There's a rack on the front, Ripper. Let's check if there's anything behind over here.
Be sure to reload. If you have loads of clips, you should always reload when you're one bullet left. Because it leaves you... You keep the clip, and sometimes I've logged in and all of my clips have been refilled.
There!
Yes, man, you're not gonna believe what's in here.
Some empty cans.
Six empty tin cans and two empty
Oh, damn.
Why can't I jump over you?
We have come a long way. There's some rockets into the pile.
Uh-oh, behind you.
Wouldn't it suck if you fell down from there?
In here, there's a bandage. I'm all out of bandages, actually. This is the only bandage we have now.
That's not good.
Hey, Rip. There's a big ass pit here.
Shoot him with your revolver or whatever.
See anyone?
Seems clear.
Going down, I guess.
I think it's too short to paint. He's down there, totally. Geronimo!
Hey, isn't that the guy from Sir Sam Free? Ah. He's a big one. Yeah.
Hey, well.
It's kind of like a
bullhouse. Oh boy.
There's two more.
He sucker punched you.
He's weak.
Ooh, Ben.
Activated.
Okay, it's activated. Ooh, it now what do we do? I see.
I had one.
Well, I already had
a shooter.
Uh oh, this is on the left.
I'm just walking down pillars. Oh my god!
Oh!
5 HP.
Oh god. Get him in the middle. It's ready. Much up. My bad. Sorry.
You need help with that zombie?
You know, why the hell would the mental put devices that can kill his own henchmen in his room?
Hey, there's a gun here.
I'm I'm not just gonna get him on the pedestal over
watch
here.
Watch out if you're running,
Brian.
Whoa!
There's a
zombie on the
okay. Alright.
Not angry, there's somebody out here.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I found the... There was an M1911 behind the tower.
All the side ones right there.
Roger that. Get him on the pedestal
really
and then
use my
shoot the fuck out of this guy. Nice. One more time should do it. That the last boss on stage someone is way more dangerous. And that one from number 3, you know, the flyer.
I have that walking.
He's about as hard as Mordecai was.
Fine.
It's gonna be
God damn it.
I have 11, so we only need 6 more.
Now!
No, wait, I may be out of order. Yeah, I did.
Run here for sure.
There you go.
Thank you. The Grand Obelisk. And that was it, guys. We also had a few deathmatch maps and a survival map, but that's pretty much it.